My name is Odetta Fujimori, and I've been a teacher for 29 years and was the first president of HSTA back in 1970-1971. Looking back over, I can't believe that it's been 50 years, but HSTA, its teachers and its members just have to remain strong. I mean, you've got to get involved. You can't say, let the other person do it. You have to step in and be willing to help, you know, serve from the school representative to running for a chapter office to getting involved with HSTA at its state level and the national level too. We depend on the teachers to do the work that needs to be done. And it's only you that going forward can help the organization to be strong and to continue to fight for your rights and your freedom and your willingness to work as professionals in your field.